Hello children, today we are going to learn class 3rd maths lesson number 6, exercise number 6a, in that 10th one we are going to learn. So children, let us see that. 3664 divided by 8. So children, first you have to write the 8 ones are 8 table. Eight ones are 8, 8 twos are 16, 8 threes are 24, 8 threes are 8 fours are 32, 8 fives are 40, 8 sixes are 48, 8 sevens are 56, 8 eights are 64, 8 nines are 72, and 8 tens are 80. Okay, you have to write like this. Then 36, 64. Divided by 8. Now children, you have to see in 8 table 3 is there? No, because 8 is big, 3 is small. That's why you have to take at a time 2 digits. Whenever you are taking at a time 2 digits, you have to write up 0. Now you have to see the 8 table 36 is there or what? 8 table 36 is not there. Then what you have to do? You have to take below 36. You should not go for the front 40. You should not go for the 40. Now you have to see the below 36. What is there? 32. Then 8 fours are 32. 4 0 6. Now 8 table 46 is there or what, children? You have to see. No, 8 fives are 40.
6 0 4 8 8 is 64 0 0.
Okay, now we'll go for the 11th sum. Okay, 11th sum. 9 ones are 9, you write for children. 9 ones are 9, 9 twos are 18, 9 threes are 27, 9 fours are 36, 9 fives are 45, 9 sixes are 54, 9 sevens are 63, 9 eights are 72, 9 nines are 81, 9 tens are 90. Okay, 6 5 5 2 divided by 9. 9 table 6 is the no. Then 9 table you have to see the 65. You can see here 9 table 65. No. Below 65 there is a 63. 9 sevens are 63. Minus 63, 64, 65. 2. 0. Now 9 table 25 is there or what? You have to see. 9 twos are 18. 9 8s are 72. 72. You have to see the 12th one. Again 9 ones are 9 is there. Again you have to write, children, because you will perfect in a tables. So you have to write, children. 9 ones are 9, 9 twos are 18, 9 threes are 21. 9 fours are 36, 9 fives are 45, 9 sixes are 54, 9 sevens are 63, 72, 9 9s are 81, 19s are 90. Okay, now 81, 51 divided by 9. In this number you have to give the gap, children, not too much, little bit. Now 9 table 81 is there, or what you have to see first, you have to keep here 0. 9 9s are 81 minus 0 0 5. Okay, 9 table 5 is not there, then you at a time you can't take two digits down, that's why you have to keep here 0. 1 will come down. Now you have to see 9 table 51 is there or what. No, 9 table 51 is not there. And then 9 5s are 45. 45 46 47 48 49 50 51 6. This is a quotient, this is a remainder. I hope you understood. You write these sums in your notebook.